For the first time in history, a prince has made it to the South Pole.